Assalamualaikum, my dear little children. How you all are doing? I know that you all are doing well and safe with the blessings of our Allah Subhanahu Taala. So someday before we have learned chapter 7, that is how we live, and we have completed that chapter properly, right? So today we are going to learn a new chapter, that is from unit 2, our needs. This is chapter 8, transport. You can see here, transport. Okay. So today we are going to learn this chapter, transport. So first of all, we need to know that what is transport. So a transport is a system or the means of conveying people or goods from one place to another. Okay, I am repeating this again. A transport is a system or conveying people or goods from one place to another. Okay, so today in this chapter we will learn about the means of transport, that is land transport, water transport and air transport. And here you can see some new words are given: travel, distance, vehicle, helicopter, yacht, good, carry, transport, air, water, land, tonga, trunk. So what you have to do, you have to just learn these words. Okay, this is your homework. Learn this word and write it in your copy, in your classwork copy. Okay, now you can see an activity is given. Draw along the dotted line and write its name under it. What you have to do, you have to just trace over the dotted line. Okay, and you have to just make a vehicle like this, and you have to color the vehicle and write the name here, that this is an aeroplane. Okay, just write aeroplane. My son has did it. Okay, in your book it will be blank, so you can do it properly. Okay, now what we will learn today, how does transport help us. So how transport help us, we will discuss it. That it helps us to travel from one place to another. Yes, transport helps us to travel, means us means people. So transport helps us to travel from one place to another. It also helps us to carry. It also helps to carry good from one place to another. Okay, good means stuff. Okay, we can carry many goods from one place to another. Now here you can see the dua of traveling is given here. So when we are going to travel anywhere, what we have to do first, we have to say the dua first. Okay, then it will be better to go anywhere. Now the dua is given here, that glory is to him who has provided this for us, though we could never have had it by our efforts. Surely into our Lord we are returning, means we are saying to our most merciful, most pure, our Allah Subhanahu Taala, that he has given us this all this transport to travel from one place to another, and we will do dua before him that we can reach our destination safely. Okay, now we will move to another page. So here you can see the means of transport. These are the means of transport. Can you see the means of the transport? These all are the means of transport. So here you can see we travel and carry goods from one place to another by using different means of transport. Okay, we are traveling, or we can carry goods from one place to another by using different means of transport. Okay, we are not using just any one type of transport. We are using different types of transport to travel from one place to another, or to carry goods from one place to another. Okay, so look at the following pictures. You can see here cycle, rickshaw, tonga, bus, trunk, car, train, aeroplane and ship. Okay, these all are the means of transport. Now we will divide the means of transport into three parts. Like we will divide it in land transport. Okay, like this. Yes, these all are land transport. This is a water transport and this is air transport. Okay, we will learn it afterwards. Okay, now you can see here that in olden days people used to travel animals. People used animals to travel and carry goods. So people used animals people use animals to travel from one place to another, and animals also can carry goods. In older days when the transport was not available at that time, so people at that time used these animals to travel from one place to another or to carry goods. Okay, now we will see here that Allah has given us means of transport to travel and to carry goods. Always thank Allah and recite dua before using transport. Yes, Allah has given us, Allah the Almighty has given us this transport to travel from one place to another, to carry goods from one place to another. So we should always thank Allah giving us the transport. Okay, and we should always thank Allah whenever we are going anywhere. Okay, by transport we should always recite dua before we are using any transport. Okay, so there are different means of transport. They are land transport, water transport and air transport. Okay, so there are different means of transport, that is land transport, water transport and air transport. So first of all, we will learn that what is land transport. That the transport which move on the road. Okay, that is land transport. Vehicles that move on land. You can see here, vehicles that move on land, that is called land transport. Okay, like car, truck, bus. Now what is the difference between a lorry and a truck? This is your homework. You have to tell me in our VC class that what is the difference between lorry and truck. I will not tell you. Okay, and learn these names of this land transport. Okay, now some vehicles run on the tracks. Some vehicles run on the tracks. You can some vehicles are run on the tracks, like train, metro, tram. Okay, they are running on the, we can say, patri. Okay, so you have often seen that this transport are running over a patri, we can say. Okay, so learn this land transport, all this land transport. Okay, the names of all this land transport I will ask you in our VC class. Okay, now you can see air transport. So what are air transport? Air transport are the vehicles that can fly in the sky. Vehicles that fly in the sky are called air transport. Okay, like aeroplane, jet and helicopter. So these are the vehicles that runs in the sky, right? Or that can fly in the sky. So learn this, learn the name of the air transport, okay? Now we will move to the next page, that is water transport. So you can see here, vehicles that sail on water are called water transport. So the vehicles that sail on water are called water transport, that move into water are called water transport, like boat, ship, yacht, okay? So you have to learn the name of the water transport. So learn all these names of the water transport, okay? Now we will move to our rhymes, that is recite and enjoy. So now we will recite and enjoy the rhyme, okay? This is a safety rules. Whenever we are moving on the road, okay, we should follow the safety rules. So here safety rules are given in the form of rhyme, so we will learn it, okay? Just repeat with me and recite with me as I am doing now, okay? Rules are rules, don't be so cool. Red says stop or face the cop. Yellow says wait, sit straight. Green says go and let the traffic flow. If you follow these rules, you will be safe on your way to school. Ammi will be happy and Abbu too. Ammi will be happy and Abbu too. Okay, I'm repeating this again. Rules are rules, so don't be so cool. Red says stop or face the cop. Yellow says wait and sit straight. Green says go, let's down traffic flow. If you follow this rule, you will be safe on your way to school. Ammi will be happy and Abbu too. Ammi will be happy and Abbu too. Okay, so learn this rhyme and read more and more. You will enjoy. Surely you will enjoy, okay? So my dear children, at last we will learn the safety measures. So what are the safety measures we should follow when we are on the road, right? You can see two options are given, yes and no. So choose the correct safety tips. We have to choose the correct safety tips and draw lines to yes and no. We have to draw the line to yes and no. So let's do. Play football on the road. No, we shouldn't play football on the road. This is very wrong. We always should play football in the playground. Okay, so we will make a line to no. Now stop, look and listen before you cross the road. Yes, we should stop and we should look first in right, then left, then we should listen the traffic rule, the safety rules, and after that we should cross the road. Yes. Put your hands out of the moving bus. No, we shouldn't put our hands in the moving bus. This is very dangerous for us, so this is wrong. Find a safe place to cross. Yes, this is very much correct. Okay, run cross the road. We shouldn't run across the road, right? We should walk slowly. We shouldn't run. So this is wrong. Walk on the footpath. Yes, we always should walk on the footpath. Board a moving bus. This is very wrong. This is very dangerous. We shouldn't board to a moving bus. Wear a helmet. Yes, we should wear a helmet to protect us from any dangerous place, okay? Any dangerous things to happen, helmet protects us, okay? So at last, cross the road at zebra crossing. Yes, we should cross the road at zebra crossing, okay? So that's all for today. If you have any doubt, any queries, okay, you can ask me. And that's all for today. We will meet again with a new chapter in any another day. Okay, so till that, stay home, stay happy. Bye-bye. And stay safe. Allah Hafiz.